1.4 billion people do not have access to clean water.
80% of illnesses in the developing world come from waterborne diseases.
90% of wastewater is discharged into rivers or streams without any treatment.
In fact, at any one time, more than half the world's poor are ill, according to UNICEF in 2009.
8.1 million children under the age of 5 died.
Half of them in Africa.
According to Africa.stories.com, every 5 seconds, a person dies of waterborne diseases.